Damn it, Reg. I can't crack one of these.
No. No, 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 no. You are not getting my...
Jeez.
But maybe I will let you have a couple of my...
Thanks, man.
Regret asking. What's new?
You might want to stand back.
Ah, good thing I stood back.
Well, maybe the next one will have, like, projectiles or, you know, some kind of bashing. I'll call and let you know.
Oh, no, I'm coming with you.
No, 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 you're not. I got this.
Listen, unless you're planning to open the next core relay with invisibility, you still need me.
Besides, you don't know where it is.
I guess if you got stuck with only one power, invisibility isn't so bad.
No kidding, right? I've been planning what I would do if I could turn invisible since I hit puberty.
And this conversation is now... There it is.
Okay, Reg, why don't you go ahead and pop it open. Jackpot!
Yeah, well, I hope so, because we got a ton of DUP heading our way.
See? How cool is this?
Nelson?
Hey, I said get behind cover! Oh, yeah, I think it, and I create it. Jackpot!
Yeah, well, I hope so, because we got a ton of DUP heading our way.
Just what I thought, this couldn't get more awesome, Pete! How cool is this? Hey, I said get behind cover! Reggie, you all right?
Yeah, fine. Let's just get to the next core relay.
Sorry, it's getting too dangerous for you to keep tagging along, little buddy. Never saw me coming. Okie dokie. Next core relay is where?
Hey, remember me? The guy who knows what the next core relay is?
Yeah, I gotta put you on hold. Eugenius, Delson, listen, you're flying friends. They've probably done some aerial recon around here, right?
Yeah.
Good, but I need you to help me find something. You know those glowing boxes the Duke put up around town?
Sure, hold on. Hey, there's one not far from you.
Thanks. Oh, hey, I've seen a couple of those suspected bioterrorists still getting harassed on the streets. What do you say? Got this new sword, we can help them out.
How cool is that sword, right?
I know, right? So, you interested?
No, that's okay. I've got levels 11 angels waiting for me in the Valley of Death.
Oh, then by all means, you must go to them. Still work. Yeah, as long as I'm here, might as well tap that. Well done. Eugene, I know you'd rather be alone with your demons, but I just got ambushed by Duke snipers. You're gonna have to pitch in here, bud.
That's okay. I'm good. But all of them are safe.
Fireworks, man!
I meant to ask about the girl, the one on the bus. Is she okay?
Oh, Betch? Yeah, she's great. Ow. Okay, no, listen, man, she is way out of your league, okay? You gotta learn to crawl before you can hop aboard the rocket sled.
Oh. Did that guy, the one who caused the crash, did he get away?
Hank? Hank? Augustine. Killed him.
Wow. On the bus, all he talked about was getting home to his little girl.
Don't worry. I'll be dealing with Augustine soon enough. Thank you. I'm nice to have a few wingmen this time around. Oh, let's see, I can disappear.
But I added some orange juice to my shit thinking I was gonna come up here and have some, but there's none. Yeah. She's the same person who still wants a monkey.
Yeah, monkeys are cool, but I mean, they're just, they're unpredictable, you know? We like to domesticate animals that aren't, per se, made for it. Certain animals are kind of bred and created from years of doing different shit to them to breed them to be domestic. Some animals are just not.
If I'm going to have a snake, he cannot be in the same room as me. Or I'm going to lock him up so tight.
Snakes do have cages that have nice locks on them, and snakes are smart, so don't have no slides.
But he can't do anything. I want an animal that can do something.
Snakes do a lot.
Yeah, like, he'll be but that's why I want you more of a mouth.
Or two.
I just want to know if we could.
Yeah, it's a good question.
That way, when I do get one of
not exactly a great anti-aircraft strategy.
And that's what I said. I'm not going to think of space. So one of the biggest points is that something at the bottom.
You do this every time.
So we need something at the bottom of our cage.
Where are you going? This is the fun part!
We'll stay under their feet. I mean, it might not be a good idea because they'll just play on the
I know, we can get that,
There's a lot of
stuff. That stuff, yeah. That stuff Noah has for
we.
That paper.
Hey Eugene, not to sound ungrateful, but you think maybe next time you could send less cowardly demons?
I thought you just wanted them to warn you.
Dude, you can't just half-ass this. We conduits have got to take care of our own.
Okay, that is fine, I promise. I found another one.
Good, it's not too far from here, thanks.
I like to look too, so it's okay.
What?
This is crazy.
I'm hungry.
I know, dinner's almost ready.
Hey, Delta. Look, there's a bunch of dudes headed to the same place you are. But don't worry, you'll have some help when you get there.
Hey, nice to hear you got your boys to sack up this time. You tell them to bring whatever they got, because I'm going to need help here. Do the job.
Okay, sure. Yahoo. And all, but I've got bad news. I've located another core relay.
How is that bad news?
There's a bunch of TP in that area. But maybe you've already got enough power. But why take the risk when you don't even know what to get?
Hey, don't Eugene out on me, okay? We set our minds to it. There's nothing a couple of young stud conduits and a buttload of angels and demons can't accomplish.
I don't know.
Stop. Call you when I get there.
I just hate the fact that they're always trying to do this little jabs and this little, hey, Seahawks, fuck you. Well, fuck your 12th man, fuck you. Fuck his fucking ugly ass Seahawks tattoo he has that ain't a Seahawks.
As seen on TV!
That you fool?
quite a kick you got there. Okay, Eugene, here's the plan. I'm gonna sneak around to the side.
Yahoo!
Come on, Eugene, you can do better than this, you conduit stud, you. All right, fellas, let's win one for the gamer. You gotta get out of here and get your hands dirty.
I don't know. I'm not very good with people.
Shut up. You're great with people. Didn't you hear the guy you just saved shouting, Eugene is the best?
How do you know my name?
I hope I know, man. Maybe you ask the next one in person.
Well, I guess it wouldn't hurt to help out a few more people.
Attaboy. You just let me know when you're ready. Reg, I'm sorry to keep you waiting, man.
First of all, I'm glad to hear you're still alive. And second of all...
What? Missiles and demons?
Maybe a little bit cruel.
Thank you! You can hardly wait to use this on Augustine.
So, you think you can help me out with something? I've been monitoring their signals, and I think the Akuras are up to something big.
Yeah, sure, man. I'm on board.
Great. Meet me at my dominion, and we'll work out a plan.
brag. But I really should, because that was fan. Yeah. Hi, I was just wondering if you had any plans tonight. I know this great billboard that's been recently painted over. It's quite lovely.
You are infuriating. You stay right there. The DUP is on the way.
This is too easy.
Thank you.
subtle, powerful, very me.
I just get down to you. Hey, man.